Besides PayPal, you can activate Stripe as a payment gateway if you want to allow credit card payments during checkout. Stripe payments allow you to get paid with all major cards from customers around the world on the web or in mobile apps. In this video, we will guide you on how to connect Stripe as a payment gateway to your online store in two ways: by open authorization and by adding public key and private keys. To connect a Stripe account by open authorization, please first check whether Stripe supports your country or not. If it doesn't, you must use IPs and change proxy to USA location via VPN. You can read our help docs in the description below to check if your country supports it. To start from your ShopBase admin site, go to the settings section and choose payment providers. On the accept credit cards area, click on the add another account and choose Stripe on the dropdown. Then click the add account button and you will be directed to Stripe to create an account. There, choose authorize access to this account and you've completed connecting Stripe to your store by open authorization feature. To connect Stripe by adding public key and private key, you need to take API keys from Stripe. From your Stripe dashboard, choose the developer section and click API keys in the left menu item. Please make sure that you are not using test data. If this is the case, switch to the viewing test data toggle. There you can see the publishable key and secret key rows from the token column. Copy these two values for later use. Go back to your ShopBase store admin, choose the settings section and click payment providers. In the accept credit cards area, click on the add another account and choose Stripe on the dropdown. Then click on the option use API key to activate and paste the publishable key and secret key. Now, you are ready to use Stripe as a payment gateway. Please note that to keep your account safe, ShopBase will not send any information related to your store, including your store name, store domain, product name, etc., to payment gateways to help prevent your account from being restricted. If you want to disconnect the Stripe connection, click on deactivate, and you are still able to reactivate it later with the same or different credential. These are all the step-by-step instructions to add Stripe payment gateway to your ShopBase store. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com, and don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.